What is up, guys? Loaded Badge 28 here, and we're going to do the next video in the My Summer Car series. Now, in the last video, we had some issues towards the end of the episode with my starter being misplaced and the headlights not wiring. I have since fixed both of those issues, and now we are going to finish wiring the car, put it together, get it started, and hopefully get it inspected in this episode. Let's get into it. Let's get started. Now, wait, loading time is crazy, and if you can't hear, my computer is screaming at me. But that's because this computer can hardly handle the game as it is. Well, at least we're able to do our playthrough. I'm gonna drink some water and get some food, and then we're gonna finish putting the car together. Milk doesn't exactly count as food, but it should do the job. So now everything is wired in the car. All that's left is to loosen up the bolts, put the battery in, and wire in the AFR gauge. Whew, that was close. Now that's done, let's start putting some fluids in this car, huh? Alright, so we're gonna need 3 of the brake fluid. Stand up straight, will you? There we go. We're gonna also finish painting the car up too, after we get it inspected. Well, that went flying. Not what I was intending. So we got our 3 bottles of brake fluid. Then we need 1 jug of oil. And 1 jug of coolant. And the gas can. Obviously need gas. But we're not going to put the gas in till the last minute. Alright, so. Oop. I'll fix that in a second. First up is oil. Easy enough. Alright, there we go. We'll screw that on. And we'll take the radiator off. And we'll fill the radiator. Good, now we can put this up here. Screw that on. Then we're gonna fill the brake reservoir one piece at a time. That's one empty jug of that. Let me do this one. Let me do the same thing. Two empty jugs of coolant, brake fluid, and then we'll do clutch fluid. Once that's done, the car should have all the fluid it needs. Alright, you drop that down. And I'm gonna install our hood. I need sixes for the hood. There we go. Now I'm going to go grab the warning triangle off the tractor, throw it in the back of the car, then we'll fill the car with gas. Need more food. I'm taking the warning triangle off the back of the tractor so we don't have to fight it. You need that in order to pass the car. Alright. I think actually our AFR on the car is fine. Make sure everything is tight before we go. Yeah, everything is tight. Now it's time to see if she'll start. Let's sit in here. Pull the choke out because we're going to need it. Come on, girl. Wait, there's no fuel. I just realized there's no fuel in this car. I should probably put some fuel in it. We'll have to fill it up with fuel once we get into town. I don't know how much fuel that's going to give us, but hopefully it's enough to get into town. Tank is empty. Fuel gas can is empty. We're gonna also throw it in the trunk. Now let's see if she'll start. She should start now. Hell yeah! She's alive! Sweet. I'm wondering if it's getting too late to... Let me read the clock, because he closes at 4. We might be able to go get some more gas, but we ain't gonna be able to get the car inspected yet. Eh, that's fine. Let's get rid of our trash. Let her warm up for a little bit before we take her on our maiden voyage. I'm also going to throw the coolant and the oil in there too, since we don't need it. Oh, she's running, that's for sure. Well, we never know if we can get, if we can get inspected till we try, but we need to get some food first. So open this up. Good, we got sausages. Oh, hey, no, you get back in the fridge, because I don't want my food to spoil. In the fridge you go. And then we'll eat some sausages. We should be good enough going to town now. Let's start this fire real quick. Start the fire. And then, or leave the lights on because we're going to need them. my lights aren't wired in. We can't get it inspected. We'll fix that in a minute. Go by Fleetari's. If Fleetari's is closed, we'll just double back. Because if Fleetari's is closed, the inspection shop is closed. Already overheating. What the fuck? Why is the car already overheating? No! I don't want a fire. Definitely not going to get into an accident with Prickwad. Woohoo! Gotta eat him. I think he's closed. Probably going to double back. Yep, Fleetari's is closed. So here's what we're gonna do. We're gonna pull into here. And then... we know it's running good. Kilometers an hour on dirt roads. Yeah, with no headlights, it's hard to see where you're going, so definitely gotta be careful. Woo! Come on, get back on the road. Break. At least I know where I'm going. Well, we know she drives, but she overheats quite quickly, actually. Check my screwdriver, make sure everything's screwed in. Everything seems to be screwed in, so why is the car overheating like that? Weird. Well, we're gonna drink something. Piss. I want to screw in my headlights to make sure they're working. If they are, then that means we can go to the inspection booth tomorrow in game and get the car inspected and done. I'm still curious as to why it was overheating so fast, too, though. I don't think I have it running too lean. Seven out so I can make sure these headlights are tight. So I wonder why they weren't working. Aren't they supposed to be wired in? I don't know. Well, we built the car, it runs. I hope you guys enjoyed this video, and if you did, hit that like button down below, and I will see you in the next video. Bye bye.